ravages of nature high in the mountains, and represents the survival of the spirit of the Andean people. The musicians who make up Rumillajta come from La Paz, the highest capital city in the world. When they're not away touring, they run a workshop there, passing on their craft to students and making their own instruments. The charango derives from the European mandolin. The modern version is made of wood, but in earlier times the shell of a baby armadillo or the skeleton of a condor would have been used. The quenar is an Andean flute made from bamboo or sugar cane. The conquistadors banned the playing of this instrument because they didn't like its weird, haunting sound. The zampones are panpipes up to 5 feet long. The craftsmen of Lake Titicaca are considered to be the experts in the making of the zampones. Percussion is added with the bombo, a drum made from the skin of the llama, and with chakas, which are rattles made from the hooves of sheep or llamas. As well as playing traditional folk songs, rumi-yachta also write their own music. This is a piece composed by the group and dedicated to the women and children of Bolivia.
The song is called Tempestad, the tempest, storm, and we will try to describe the tempest with our instruments, the big pipes, the drum, the charango, and the guitar.
Thank you.
The musicians of rumi-yachta use their public performances to draw attention to the plight of their fellow countrymen. The recent collapse of the Bolivian mining industry has had a devastating effect on the economy and on the living conditions of the people. Canto al Trabajador is a song addressed to the workers of Bolivia, calling on them to organize themselves and strive for a better future.
Son muchos brazos que olivos más fuerza van a tener. Se ven en el horizonte señales de amanecer. Son muchos brazos que unidos más fuerza van a tener. Hombres, mujeres y niños dejarán de padecer luchando por derecho para crecer y crecer. Hombres, mujeres y niños dejarán de padecer luchando por sus derechos para crecer y crecer.
Adelante, trabajadores, por la unidad y todos somos. El campesino, el obrero, también el intelectual.